Hi. Can I talk? Okay. I'd like to speak about translation model. So it's different from current RDB or some NoSQL database. My name is Koji Anora. I'm the Xiao'er, right? No? This slide has over 80 pages. So current page, 47 pages. So big one. Okay. Today's agenda is five topics. One is about me, and two is sentence structure. Three, Neo4j, four, text club. Last, how do computers think? Okay, about me. I'm from Fukuoka Prefecture. Do you know Fukuoka Prefecture? Yeah, yeah. Raise your hand. Oh, thank you. And one of Kyushu Island of Japan. So you know ramen. I love it. Hakata ramen is very famous. Tonkotsu, pork standard. Okay, and about me, and I'm one of the founders in the Neo4j user group in Japan. About 1,000 people join us. And Neo4j ambassador, and about Jay, I'm a certified Scrum Master and Scrum Product Owner. And time management. I'm a Pomodoro Technique trainer. Do you know Pomodoro Technique? No? Oh. Chinese version of this book published this year. And a member of the Legal Office Japanese team and Postgres user group. And I love coffee. Last one is most important. I'm a UCC certified coffee professional and some coffee maker. Okay. Next. Sentence structure. I'm translating some English blog and slides to Japanese one. I often review someone's translators. This is a leaflet of Neo4j in Japanese. Yeah. I checked. And I'm a volunteer of Facebook translated in Japanese version and LibreOffice. Do you join a Facebook translator? You? Are you? No? Okay, I translate just 15. most important, I think, SEO and SOV, subject verb object language and subject verb language. Its improvement is English from the Chinese, French, Italian. Second, SOV is Japanese, Korean, and Hindi or something like that. So, yeah. First one, I like coffee. Second one, 私はコーヒーが好きです。In Japanese. What percentage do you think of SVO languages or SOV languages? What percent? Yes. No. What do you think? 80%?
80?
Okay. Any other? No? Oh. Oh. 46% and 45%. Yeah. And, but English and Chinese language is very,
best?
Please access the Wikipedia in English page. Okay, and talk about a letter. So Chinese, most of two letters, traditional Chinese characters and simplified Chinese characters, and Japanese is the most complicated. And first one is a Chinese character called Kanji. Yeah. Second, Kana, Hiragana, and Katakana. And third, English alphabet. Same. For example, this one. 私 my smartphone is a iPhone like this. English, so English alphabet, that is good. Japanese kanji code, currently we use almost UTF-8 and limit shift this code. I have some trouble with this code. Where do you use kanji and the kanji list? I don't know Chinese or something wrong, but in Japanese, 1946 and 1850 kanji list is the most regular used kanji. It's a 2010 is update current in list totals 21, 36. If you write and read 21, 36 are really good kanji person than Japanese, I think. I can write, I don't know, but 1,000 or something, so small. And how about Google Translate? And do you use Google Translate? Most? Thank you. Until April 28 to 2006, and this is a statistical machine translation is not good translator. Is now he got a neural machine translation. Google Translate is good. Sometimes really bad. I wrote how the computer think. So they translate to how do you think about computers. It's not the same thing. Okay. Talk about Info-J. Are you familiar with graph database? No? Do you know something? Well, no. Okay. Graph database is really different. It's a part of NoSQL database, but a different database than RDB. Graph consists of nodes, relationship, sometimes called edges, and properties. Just three. Okay? Info-J is open source and free, just community edition free. And Info-J desktop with enterprise edition is free, just a local PC. They have a two edition, community and enterprise edition. You can download Info-J desktop for Mac, for Linux, or for Windows. It's free. Okay, graph is not chart. It's not a bar graph or pie chart. Graph is here, like this. This is a circle. This is an exponent node. And this is three nodes. And some groups. Okay. Some relationships here, around here, and property. Yeah. Are you familiar with Pokemon? Yeah? And I'm showing you Pokemon graph is here. Small free language, it's called Cypher. Cypher is a first name at Matrix movie. Match name is Pokemon. Pokemon no, name Pikachu, return. I found one circle, and this is Pikachu. And Pikachu is, electric type. And from Pikachu. To Pikachu to Raichu, you know? I don't know about the name of something, Pikachu, the Raichu. So I ask my son, what's the name of this this monster? Yeah. This is an Nemfuji desktop browser. It's so easy. And this is another graph. It's a poison type and poison and a glass type. So poison and glass type is here. What's the name of poison in here? Poison type. No. Grass type. You don't know? Okay. And next. This is a leader of this document into the Nemfuji graph database. So Japanese translation of the word document I searched the I searched the word. So English word is document. So Japanese word sometimes bunsho. It's same as document. And kana is the same as document. And no translation. We found three types of Japanese translation. It's easy to find using the Neo4j graph database. Right, like this one. Yeah. This is a document, English Word document. It's easy to find a Word document uses what type of the word. Okay. Okay. This is next topic is a text graph. Text graph. So I think three same sentences. So one is I like coffee. So two is Japanese. 私はコーヒーが好きです. Three is maybe here. No, is a Shuhan coffee, right? Okay, let's take a look at the text. Japanese and Chinese need to be divided into words. English is already divided. First, we divided up using by morphological analysis. Is that right? This is local character. So after that, so divided many words. 私はコーヒーが好きです. Yeah. I think this is, I don't know. Is it correct? Yes? And the second one, and we need a dependency analysis. Use a Stanford for NLP, like this one. I like coffee, like point to I and coffee. In Japanese and different hours, I like coffee, like. So our basic graph model is here. It's like an idea. I and odds like errors relationship to a node coffee. This is a really basic text graph. Okay, last one, how do your computer think? How do your computer think? Is he saying something contradictory? He's a liar. One sentence is, I don't like cakes. Second is, I like this cake. same person. So I created a graph model in the sentence. I create subject text I relation. Don't use the case. After that, we can create this graph model to really simple graph model. Second, do you know knowledge base? Do you know? No? This is a free knowledge base. Is name one knowledge base is name a concept net. They have many multiple language dictionary, and is air and useful made of has a similar to. So, like this, search cake. This is a related items and type of cake and synonymous something. It's really useful. You can access open data, user open data API like this. So I add small knowledge into the graph database. So cake is type of cookie. Cookie type of cake. Okay, and the second chocolate cake type of cake. Honey cake type of cake, and cheesecake type of cake. And chocolate cake has chocolate. Honey cake has honey. Cheesecake, cheese. Sometimes not cheese. So these are a really small knowledge. So. We add the graph. This is I like the cake. I don't like cakes. The cakes is something, chocolate cake or something like that. So, and I created the questions like this. Do you like cheesecake? No. Do you like honey cake? No. Do you like chocolate cake? Yes, I like. And do you like cookies? No. So after that, so I created a new graph model like this. Yeah. This is him. This is a knowledge for him. Okay, he likes only chocolate cake. So we understand the details. Cheesecake. He don't like totally cakes. Cakes mean. Cheesecake, honey cake, cookies. He like cake, cake, like like this cake. This cake means chocolate. It's time for end of my session. So, wrap up, please read me, please read. And any questions, please ask me. This agent, please looking for a different color here. Yeah, so easy to find me. Any questions about the translations, graph database, I've copied. And you have emails. This is my name, colg@alnola.com. This is my last name. Thank you very much.